Close to the Invalides, the Rodin Museum shows works by Rodin and Camille Claudel in a beautiful 18th century mansion surrounded by a garden, heaven of peace and beauty. The Hotel Biron was built in the 18th century and was notable for its magnificence and refinement. Visitors strolling through the garden can admire the major works of the sculptor, The Thinker, The Gate of Hell, The Burghers of Calais, Balzac, and The Keys. Temporary shows are available twice a year.